Sometimes it seems as if nothing much has changed since the Pacific Ocean first crept up into the whiter matter. Sneaking stealthily, searching on the flooding tide, pushing away to the very feet of Tiriwa and the Waitakere, who finally halts her journey towards the Tasman. And then there's the people, tangata whenua, the first Māori, then the explorers, then came the sealers, the whalers, the fishermen, the politicians, and their armies. An immigrant nation, a mixing pot of cultures, food, race, colour, values, ideas, pastimes and stories make up this town, the city of Auckland. It's a struggle for survival. A story about life. It's the story about the fight to keep your head above the water and the fight for the right to exist in this place. Housing crisis? Build some more? Pack them in. Ground them up. Clear the old, the land bare. Pour the concrete, the footprint set in stone forever. The rules, the lights, the lanes, the flights, the young and old, the timid and those who are not so bold, the early, the late, those that hurry and those that wait, those who strive and those who play, all move to the rhythm of life, all pumped out to the beat of the city, repeated over and over and over again every single day. Watch the people. Watch the cars. Watch the sun go down. As we watch, there is a change. It's still nature in the foreground. But there is a struggle that is not so apparent. In the quiet corner of the city, on the quiet point at Hobsonville, there is a plant that grows. Smaller than our kiwi, quieter than our mottled gecko. Not so pretty or so bold like the takahi, but just as valuable and just as rare as the endangered kakapo. There are around 5 small patches of this herb, and they grow here and nowhere else. That's right. It grows right here, on our doorstep. Isn't that amazing? How it has survived all of these years before only being discovered recently. This is not a plea for money, just a moment of your time. And it is a simple thing we want. It's for you to ask yourself this question. What impact will I leave on the natural future of New Zealand? Aotearoa. The land of the long white cloud. ¶¶